Question 21. A company is creating a Canvas app to track and analyze customer visit to their retail store. Data about customer visit is stored on-premise at each retail location. The app must display data about customer visit when user launch the app. Which tool should you use? Option A, Connector. Option B, Microsoft Dataverse. Option C, Data Source. Option D, Power Automate. Option E, Data Gateway. The correct answer is option E, Data Gateway. Question number 22. A toy company creates a text classification model in AI Builder to monitor custom feedback for specific keyword. When negative feedback is received for a toy, the company wants to proactively perform engineering review for the toy and schedule additional training session for workers who produce the toy. What are two possible ways to achieve the goal? Option A, create a Canvas app. Option B, implement the virtual agent. Option C, build a Power Automate flow. Option D, use the common data module. The correct answers are option A, create a Canvas app, and option C, build a Power Automate flow. Question number 23. A company plans to build Canvas app that will be used within Microsoft Teams. You need to identify the platform based on the design consideration. To answer, drag the appropriate platform to the correct design consideration. On the left side, you have the platform, and on the right side, you have design consideration where you need to choose the correct platform. The first design consideration is limit the number of rows to less than 1 million that can exist for an application in Teams. The correct answer is Dataverse for Teams. The second design consideration is ensure that professional developers have as many features available as possible, such as API access, plugins, and more when developing applications for use within Teams. The correct answer is Dataverse. Question number 24. A recent update has been made to a Canvas app. The update causes usability issues. You need to roll back the app to a previous version. What should you do? Option A, restore the previous version of the app. Option B, uninstall the app for all users and reinstall by using the package from a previous version. Option C, deactivate the live app, import the previous version of the app, and then activate the app. Option D, delete the app and create a new app based on the previous version. The correct answer is option A, restore the previous version of the app. Question number 25. You are editing a Canvas app that contains images and text. You need to add a layout control to the new page. What option on the Insert tab of Power App Studio will you choose? Option A, Forms. Option B, Media. Option C, gallery. Option D, charts. Option E, AI builder. The correct answer is option C, gallery. Question number 26. A user is creating their first Canvas app in Power Apps. The user doesn't know what type of controls they can include. You need to recommend solution for the users. Which type of control should you recommend using in Power Apps? To answer, select the appropriate option in the answer area. The first one is, view the date, time, and location of the upcoming internal meeting. The correct answer is gallery. The second question is, create a meeting request from within the app. The correct answer is meeting screen template. The third question is, drill down into customer contact record in Dynamic 365 sales to view a photo of a customer you are meeting. The correct answer is image. Question number 27. A company uses Dynamic 365 supply chain management. The company wants to build customer user interface that add additional functionality. You need to recommend a solution for the company. What should you recommend? Option A, Power BI. Option B, Power Apps Canvas Apps. Option C, AI Builder. Option D, Power Automate. The correct answer is option B, Power Apps Canvas Apps. Question number 28. A company uses Power Apps Canvas Apps. When a user opens Power Apps Studio in a browser and selects App I Can Edit, they do not see an app that they need to modify. You need to determine why the user cannot see the app. What are the three possible reasons? Option A, the user selected an incorrect Power Apps environment. Option B, the user has not been granted the system customizer role. Option C, the user has not been set up as app co-owner. Option D, the app has not been shared with the user. Option E, the environment does not have a Microsoft Dataverse database. The correct answers are option A, the user selected an incorrect Power Apps environment. Option C, the user has not been set up as app co-owner. Option D, the app has not been shared with the user. Question number 29. You create a moral-driven app and share it with your team members. Please select two standard security roles that you can assign to the user for access to your shared app. Option A, Environment Maker. Option B, System Administrator. Option C, Knowledge Manager. Option D, Microsoft Dataverse User. Option E, System Customizer. The correct answers are Option B, System Administrator. Option E, System Customizer. Question number 30. You have a Microsoft Excel workbook that contains a list of tasks for the project. You store the file in OneDrive for business. You need to create a Canvas app that allows team member to update the status of their task. What should you use? Option A, the Generate an App from Data feature. Option B, a custom action in Dataverse. Option C, Power Apps Checker. Option D, the Open Entity Data in Excel feature. The correct answer is Option A, the Generate an App from Data feature.